joke. Remember when we were at your parents' house and your dad turned out to be a spy or something?
Tibble.
Are you sure you're not thinking of Meet the Parents?
Dude, I don't even know.
I just witnessed a murder!
Who the bloody hell are you?
They know where we are! We gotta get out of here!
Dude, let's get out of here.
What are you waiting for?
Oh my god, Joe's dead.
Come on, there's no time to waste. Come on, guys, hop in. Let's go to the woods.
Oh,
why do I listen to you?
Whose footprints are these?
It's the murderer.
What's wrong with this guy?
This rock, it has writing on it.
Well, what does it mean?
Hieroglyphics.
Can you translate it?
By the power of the Sphinx.
Come on, so what does it say? Come on.
It's not important.
Alright, let's just go to the basement.
Alright, let's just listen to some music.
And, surprisingly, none of the elephants survived the fall. And now, a breaking news coverage story. It appears that local psychiatric ward patient Jacob Burton has escaped. This dangerous man is on the loose, and he is a killer.
America always beats the British.